Damn, look at that knee taper. He must bodybuild or something. Oh, and he makes it. Good job.